That's legit, guys.
I've been playing a lot of bass and a lot of beat.